Notice that we have a repeating number in each product. Factor out the repeating number. The repeating number multiplies each of the remaining numbers. So copy the multiplication sign and prepare to write the remaining numbers in the parentheses. Copy the remaining numbers into the parentheses. Join them using the plus sign. Continue by adding the numbers inside the parentheses. Finally, multiply the numbers. That's it. Our final result is 700.